World Nature Conservation Day 2021. World Nature Conservation Day is celebrated on the 28th of July every year to raise awareness about protecting the natural resources and to make people understand the importance of the conservation of nature. The day recognizes that a healthy environment is a foundation for a stable and productive society. This day also ensures the well-being of present and future generations. How nature can be conserved or how we can protect our nature. Let us have a look. Earth provides enough to satisfy every man's needs, but not every man's greed. Mahatma Gandhi. It is necessary to create a healthy environment to safeguard the present and future generations. There are several threats to nature like deforestation, illegal wildlife trade, pollution, using plastics, chemicals, etc. Earth has provided basic necessities to live like water, air, soil, minerals, trees, animals, food, etc. So, we should keep nature clean and healthy. Industrial development and several other factors are also responsible for the depletion of nature. Whatever we do, it affects the globe because the world is one and somehow linked together. Conservation of nature is very necessary. Even scientists have also warned us about the mass extinctions in the near future. Several documentaries about nature show that resources are being wasted. Due to global warming, temperature is increasing day by day. Storms and level of the sea is also increasing. Freshwater glaciers are melting, which threaten lives. We are connected to each other with natural resources. The natural world is facing an increasing threat from unsustainable practices, and the challenge is how to preserve and conserve nature to achieve sustainable development. Let us come together and make an effort to contribute to the local, national, or global levels in conserving nature. It will not only benefit our present generation, but also for future generations.